Hello friends. Now I start the installation process of SambaPOS software. I will try my best to make the videos as short and understandable as possible. The download link is available below the video. Hello friends. As you can see, the installation of the program is quite simple. I suggest you to install it on Windows 10 and above operating system. In our next video, we will configure the database settings of the SambaPOS V4 program with the SQL Server program we installed before.